know that the police has continued with that exercise, but it's really just to support us, you know, keep things stable until the underlying economic conditions improve. Obviously, going forward, we are looking at trying to get the Forex bureaus networked and use technology to monitor their operations, so we'll have a more clearer oversight over their operations. And we think that, you know, would bring a lot of stability to that segment of the market.